Fuck. This stream is sponsored by Canada Dry. No, fuck, where's the remote? I can't see shit. I'm blind! Never mind, I'm not blind anymore. I had some surgery called Open Your Eyes, and it really opened my eyes to how fucking stupid I was being. It was eye-opening. The Horde. Bring it, tree. How much more wood do I need? Oh, I have enough. I can stop beating the fuck out of all the trees. Who am I kidding? I'm probably gonna still need to. There we go. Now I can't fuck this up. I would have preferred some more iron nuggets, but I'll take what I can get. Hey, a balloon. Crucian carp. I should go collect seashells. Sea bass. Aha! Cooler box. Ah, sick. I just gotta drag this all the way back to my house. All the way back. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just dragging it over here so I can grab it when I go sell my stuff. I want to sell. Sure. I think I need 200 for another island tour. Chopping down trees means I need actual axe. I wonder if I can buy them from the store. Where'd that dragonfly go? Big fish. A tire. Hey, I think this is something I needed for my daily. Yep. Sell clumps of weeds. Hey. Oops. Oh well. Oh yeah, I have a Discord. It's my name and then just the number one. It's 3 zeros and a one with the hashtag. Thanks, dude. It's a lot of help. Gotta sell this stuff. Thanks for hanging out with me on stream, too. I want to sell items. Sold. Where's the hashtag key? It's shift and three. I'm gonna get all the stuff. Anything good in the store today? No, it's just the same stuff as yesterday. Thank you. Friend request is accepted. I forgot to check the thingamajigger. I think I'll just get a nook ticket. I need more rocks anyway. I don't have any more rocks here. Time to go to a secret island. Sup? Oh, she got an Easter basket. I forgot to pick up the cooler. That's all right. There we go. Much better. Trying to think of what else I can leave behind. I definitely want all the wood, the eggs. Oh, I don't need the sky eggs. I probably won't run into any earth eggs. I should probably get rid of this old tire. Whoops. Locust! Yes, let's craft. I need... fish bait. Keep crafting. I don't suppose I need anything else. I don't need the watering can, though. You can hang out here. I should sell the rest of the stuff and then just get going. They often flutter by. I want to sell stuff, please. Sell this, 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 this. That's it? Sure. Wasn't really worth it. Alright, time to head out. I wanna fly. Time for takeoff. Earth egg, watch. Whoops. Earth egg. Damn it! There goes one of my inventory spots. Two of them? Okay. It is stormy out here. Cute vanity. This island's got like a billion dragonflies. Not a whole lot on this island, honestly. I can. You can just leave it in Discord if you want to, or you can wait till I start playing Octopath again, which probably won't be until tomorrow. These are just darn. Where's that rock? I might as well just get to work. Yeah, fossil. See if I can pull this off. See you tomorrow. Please get away from me. I'm trying to do a trick. Thank you. Much better. Now for the final blow. He got a stone. Nice. My shovel. These stone eggs are starting to make me mad. Just one more day. One more day. Is that an anchovy? No! My fishing rod. You sort of want pizza now. I'm having KFC for dinner. Pizza does sound good though. I forgot to shake all the trees over here. You have KFC once a year. This tradition. It's not great, honestly. It's just convenient. One of my things is to literally chop down a tree, so let me just make a... Let loose one of the darn... yeah. I have to sacrifice one of my nuggets, but if it helps me get more Nook Miles, I might as well just do it. Everything on this island must die! Oh wait, hold on, my phone's ringing. Plant trees! What the f- I shook that tree, I swear to God I did. Did it spawn literally? Fuck this tree. Fuck trees. I'm anti-tree now. I am the tree destroyer. I want wood. I don't want these crappy eggs. Drop it. I don't need any more wood eggs. Confirmed. Now that I'm dying. Oh, I have weeds in my inventory. Where's that beehive? A complete shift. I need all these weeds anyway. I think one of my things is to sell 20 weeds. No! How's it going today? Yeah, it's sell 20 weeds. I might as well just pick up a bunch of weeds right now. Yeah, I'm enjoying my Easter weekend. I'm anti-tree now because I just got stung by a bunch of bees, so I'm killing all the trees. But otherwise, I'm doing great. The trees need to die. They know what they did. What about you? How's your weekend been going? There's a rock up there! Dang it. Ooh, big fish. I do have room for one thing. It's alright. It's just one rock. Probably not even anything good. It's gonna give me a whole bunch of eggs. Oh, that's what I forgot to do. What's going on in the FFXIV world? Just a stone. Wait, did that respawn? I thought I smashed that already. Maybe I'm going insane. Oh nice, which one you're working on? Memoria Miseraria. I'm gonna get a party together later to teach a friend that, if you wanna come. I'm gonna teach the last few people in the FC who need it, and then I'll probably just stop. Okay, I'll probably just say an FC when we're doing it. Bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. don't think there's anything else here right now. Oh, I need more weeds, though. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. That should be 20 weeds. I don't know if I really want this villager in my town. Okay, I'll probably post it in Sketchy White Band. Oh yeah, I have to finish killing the trees. I was like, what am I still doing here? Trees have to die. Die, trees. Eggs! Eggs everywhere! No, that's not what I wanted to pick up. I think all the trees are dead now. I missed some. No, I'm just on a deserted island right now. Like, I never will come back here, ever. I'm literally just robbing the island of all its stuff, and now I'm gonna go leave. I'm ready to go home. It's literally a feature where you go to a like little island and you explore it, and you can get another villager there if you want them. But most of the time, I just set the place on fire, take everything, and then just leave. Unless I really like the villager, then I'll try to get them. Oh, I gotta go to the shop. Yeah, capitalism. Are gold nuggets used for anything else, or do I just sell these? I don't know, because I picked up two of them and I've never seen them before. Gold tools? Okay, I should probably keep those then. The gold tools probably never break, right? I don't think there's anything else I need to sell right now. They just last longer. 100 swings. That's decent. I should try to shoot for them. Catch an olive flounder, catch fish, plant trees. Plant trees one is easy. I'll sell. Thank you. There's also gold furniture. Oh God. Hey, this rock respawned. Let me just plant this tree real quick. Capture a memory. Plant flower seeds. Dang it! Let me do the thing with the thing. I've already done it to this one. There's only one thing to do then. Yeah! Nothing. I'll take the stone though. There we go. I get the feeling I'm gonna hate this vanity. I'll try to look at it though. Boop. I hate it. I'm selling this. Oh yeah, my watering can. I left it way over here. What are my goals again right now? Catch an olive flounder. Olive flounders are sea fish only. And bagworms are only from trees when you shake them. Den desk. That sounds like something I'll use. Money! You know what I find messed up? Is that even every Animal Crossing game, it's pretty decently sized, but the GameCube version is still the biggest one. The GameCube town is just fuck you big. It's just big for the sake of being big. And then you had, like, villagers everywhere. And it's like, what the fuck? Why are there so many people? That's a big fish. I fucking hate this game. Tires are not always big fish. They could be something really cool. Yes! Exactly what I was looking for. Oh, that's a dab. Never mind. Yeet that out of the window. I should put my hat on and start vibing again. Flounders are bigger? Okay. Boop. Stop turning. I'm trying to catch you. Seahorse? Yeah, seahorse. There's ladybugs on those flowers up there. Horse mackerel. Damn it. Can you ever run out of gettable Nook Miles? What happens if you complete all these? Are you just fucked? Will you add more? You have to rely on Nook Plus? Ew! Whoa. Sea bass. Sell fruit. Easy. I assume, though, by the time you basically finish the regular achievements, you basically are done with the game. Or at least close to it. Oops. I don't want river fish right now, that's right. Oh, you can step between stuff now. Where is this olive flounder? That's not big enough. Swap it. For this old tire. Oh no, not the tire, the weeds. I want to sell. Sure. Do I need the Nook Miles ticket to fly? Can I just use bells? I feel like I can just use bells. You need the ticket? Lame. Tire stack. I love this. Thank you. It's looking more and more like a house every day. Yours is just crap thrown in. Why? Cause you're lazy. Okay. I still need the wood to craft the... Well, do I? I don't know. I don't think I... Yes, I do. I still need the wood. Need to create it to craft certain things. What are my goals again? Sell fruit. Sell fruit, plant flower seeds. And then catch a bagworm, which is probably never gonna happen. Take some extra firewood though. Oops. Fuck. Leave that there for now. How much fruit do I need to sell again? Five, okay. Sure. Then I'll pay for the flowers. I'm gonna go to the next one. All right, time to plant some flowers. I forgot to sell the vanity. Where was this pop balloons achievement like 3 hours ago? I have a feeling I won't be finding a bagworm, just because they take forever to find. Hear it. There it is. Earn bells by selling items. Catch bugs, olive flounder. Redeem Nook Miles and catch a bagworm. How many townies can you have this time around? I remember it was 8. Before was the maximum. Is it still 8? Or can you have, like, the fuck you 16 you used to have in the GameCube version? Ten? Okay, so it is increased. Alright, I guess I'll go redeem that Nook stuff. No. Complete do-it-yourself projects and then sell items by getting. Okay. What the f- oh. You know, I'll put all of these in storage. I'm just gonna store these in storage from now on. They've gotten out of control. That looks so much better. And less anxiety inducing. And I'll use the ticket on the way out of here so I have plenty of space. I swear I was just on this island. I was. Is this the exact... This is the exact same island I was just on. We're never coming back here. Yeah, right. Fucker. Earth egg. Dang it. Just a rock. Keep them coming. Yeah! Five more. Hoo-yah. Throwback wall clock. That could be big enough to be what I'm looking for. Eh. Nope. Damn it. Boop. A squid. Thank you. Here we go. And that'll do it. Time to start chopping everything down. Fuck you. Well, now that they have no home. Oh, damn it. Let's craft. I need one more clump of weeds. Okay, I'm standing on some. Left to do here. Let's catch one more thing. About building a shop. I'd like to donate. It's gonna be right next to this place. I need to sell stuff too. Yeah, sort Earn bells by selling items. This is my money tree. Yeah, Red Snapper. To sell. don't think I can do anything else today. I set up the shop. The museum's gonna be open tomorrow. My money tree is growing. I got a new villager moving in soon. I don't see a need to take another trip today. And my objectives for Nook Plus Miles are not hard, they're just ones I would have to grind for. Alright. Save and end. Take a break and then hop on Final Fantasy. Oh, dinner's coming soon too.